Hi guys, right, today we're going to be looking at the way you can warm up for your race, the best way you can prepare mentally, physically, aerobically, the lot. Now, I'm assuming that you've already went for your jog. That's going to be something between 5 and 15 minutes. This needs to be slower than race pace, much, much slower. It wants to be nice and easy. Even at the very start, if you want to shuffle, that's absolutely fine. Just build into it as you go and run how you feel on the warm-up. If you do want to pick up towards the end, crack on. So we're going to now show you some stretches and some dynamic stretches that you can do that are going to prepare you the best way possible. Now that you've done your drills, stretching and dynamic, you want to finish it off with a few race pace strides. You can run these as hard or as easy as you like, but it is recommended you can try and get up to race pace for maybe 60 metres or so, and that will do you good. Good luck in your race, smash it, I hope this helps.